Assalamu alaikum. This is Mohammad Ishan from Spiral News. Today I will share with you news about PTA techs up hacking software reports with WhatsApp management. So let's check it out. PTA techs up hacking software report with WhatsApp management. The public is advised to upgrade the PTA application to the latest version, PTA wrote in a statement. Islamabad. The Pakistan Telecommunication Authority, PTA, said Friday it was aware of the report pertaining to the hacking software targeting WhatsApp user. In a statement issued on Twitter, the PTA said that take up the matter with WhatsApp management. Press release. With reference to media reports regarding WhatsApp user being targeted worldwide, including user from Pakistan with a hacking software, PTA has taken up the matter with WhatsApp. It added that intended to get the details of the user that were targeting Pakistan, but also have to update on the remedial measure taken by WhatsApp to prevent similar incident in the future. The public is advised to upgrade the WhatsApp application to the latest version and keep the device operating system up to date in order to avoid such incidents. Affected individuals are requested to contact PTA at contact@pta.government.pk. It added. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more news. Stay tuned and peace.